Hey guys, we're back in another toy review. Well, the first toy review video. Today's toy review video, I'm going to be showing you some Transformers and other toys. So let's get started. This is Heatwave, as you guys may know from the Transformers Rescue Bots. This one transforms into a two-headed dragon. As you can see, the two heads are over here. So let's get on to how to transform him. And there's not much light, is there? Well, that is really not my fault. Okay, wait. Heatwave will talk to you. Never mind, you won't. I just turned the light on. So, Heatwave, show us what you can do.
Okay, dude.
So that is how he transforms. I know he transforms a little bit weirdly. So let's try and transform him back. There we go, he just transformed back. But you do have to put the heads in, so yeah, I should include that. So yeah, Heatwave, we are done with you. So yeah, let's try and get another toy.
Okay, dudes, bye.
That's a bit weird, isn't it? Next one is someone a little bit evil, yes, created by Dr. Morocco. Let's get in. By the way, all of these are rescue bots. Whee! Morbot. So let's get a 3D look of him in his vehicle. I am Morbot. Yes, we know that. I am the latest. Show off. So his wheels are a bit weird. His wheels are really good. So let's see how to transform him. This one is a bit weird too. So this is my way. There's actually two ways of doing this. So you hold this part, you pull this upwards, and they're done. But there's another way to do this too. You pull the hand, but I don't do this because it's very risky and it's easy to break. So yeah, that is Morbot. We'll show you how to transform him back. You just do this, which makes him transform back. So yeah guys, that is what you call Morbot. Bye, dudes. That was really digital. Morbot, can you get our other guy, please? Okay. I think you've already been reviewed. Have I? Yes. Bye. Wait, why is it taking so long? Oh no, don't tell me it's... Okay, well, at least he has his cape now. You've already been reviewed, but can we have your cape? Review it on me. So this is his cape. Yeah, my cape. So yeah, I'll just put it back on him. Can you get the next contestant? Please? Maybe. Rude. Wait, let me take my exit. Go away. Okay, the next contestant. Bumblebee. Okay, and by the way, guys, this is a competition, but Bumblebee, you look good. So, let's give you a little tour. This is him, this is Jet Boosters, and his wing hands. So, Bumblebee, show us how you transform. Beep, boop, beep, boop, beep. Oh yeah, guys, in Rescue Bots, he can't talk. So yeah, transform. So guys, you just put this thingamajig up, and then you just push his head, pull it on, and once it makes the click, you know you're done. So yeah, very simple, but the next part on how to do it is a bit hard. There's two ways, one of them includes breaking it. So, the first way is you just pull both of them like that, and then he'll swing, and then you push this part in. The other way was, you press this as hard as you can, and it could break. You guys are very wise. Try to be. So, Bumblebee, what do you have to say? Beep-bop, beep-bop, beep. We know you can't say anything. Beep-bop. Okay, bye. So, guys, who do you guys like the best out of these? And this one. Comment that in the section down below. See you guys later. Say ya! I guess you have to say an official bye. Let's start with Heatwave. Comment that you like me. For me, press hashtag Heatwave. Okay, I guess this is a review and competition then. For me, no, we've already reviewed you. And for me, press hashtag Morbot. I'm guessing you guys won't. Okay, I'll say it for Bumblebee. For him, press it. And I'm not going to let Superman come, so bye.